Hello, once again, I am back for another stream in darn it, I can't say the darn word. I just looked it up too. Yeah, screw it. Let's get into it. Let's go with the game. Alright, let's get into this. Pet the kitty, pet the kitty, pet the kitty. Stop running around, you cat. Have a treat. Alright. Let's go water the crop. Oh, it's raining. Sweet. I don't have to water crops. Alright, makes my life a little easier. Okay. I might change this around, honestly. Make this over here where I put my cows and chickens and all that stuff. Makes it easier because there's so much land. Yeah, there's so much more land over here than it is over there. So I'm gonna do that, I guess, today. Do it on a day that's not raining. I won't move my barn. Go ahead and just move all them fences. Oh yeah, here you go, pet my animals. I've been watching a lot of My Hero Academia Brick series. I'm already on season 4, so I'm pretty much almost caught up. I think I'm on the part where what's his name? Honestly, I have not memorized the characters' names for some reason. Like, their names just don't freaking connect with my brain. I guess because they're so unique names, they don't really have that much of a stain in my brain. Or the story's so captive, I just can't remember their names. I don't know. I don't know if it's a bad thing or a good thing. Take your pick how you feel about that. Pros and cons. I think I'm going to... Shoot, what am I going to do? I don't know what I want to do. I kind of want them... I guess? Not too close to the mines, if they can be. I don't know how close they can be to the mines. They can't be that close, though. I know that for a fact. Ooh. My inventory ball? I guess so. Alright, I'll come back for these. Once I clear out this, it should be easier to... whatchamacallit, my farm. Eh, for now, I'll put this stuff up real quick, like... Alright. Alright, and... I always like having my pathing. I always like to have the required space. I can't stand not having two paths, but it might save on space, I guess. Like for my machines, so that makes sense. Yeah, I can't do it. It's just, it just has to be like this. My mind won't accept any other option. Okay, so you're good. I think I'll move you guys over here. So I cannot lay whatchacallit on the things. That's good enough. Thank you. think I got a interesting layout going here. Darn it. Alright, what other chests can I make? Rock salt, so much rock salt. Probably the easier ones to upgrade to silver. don't know why I'm thinking about Hercules right now. The Hercules, Disney movie. I don't know why that's stuck in my brain at the moment. Probably nostalgia reasons. Maybe it's the buckets. I don't know what a bucket has to do with that. Maybe all the water around with the souls in that one episode.
Do
didn't really do much today, but I did enough, I feel. I'm gonna move my barns around. Or coop and barn around. So I can make room for that area. This would be a resource area. Good morning to you, Bunny. There was something I wanted to check in with you about. Are you aware that we hold a pet duel in 3 days? A what? not at all, actually. Ah, I see. Originally, we planned on giving the regular announcements about it, but we were worried it wouldn't get the message across. That's why I'm going around town and bringing the news to everyone directly. Cool beans. Like I said, 3 days from today. Hope to see you there. Okay, bye! You're not gonna be in there, you know you. Let's go see what the damage is over here. I miss the days of build mode. Let's get these animals back in line. I got so much money, I could go upgrade a tool. If I had the, what you call it for it? Hmm. I've named this barn so many times. Let's go ahead and go in. Are we? Got an upgraded bucket. Thank you. laying some pathing down. Make it look all nice and pretty. God damn it, I hate this. Good, I can move this thing. Thought I wasn't able to move this thing. I'll move it over here with my crops. Perfect. How long it will stay before it starts to get like you need to go to bed. Thank you. sleep. Yes, sleep. Sleep. Oh, look at all them. My animals are prophecy. Prop. I can't English. Prophecy? Propping? Oh, but I wake up later if I don't go to bed early. Okay, good to know. Yeah, buy some more flip seeds. I get buy some more pet food. It's always good to have pet food. You unlock the recipe for the pump. I'm not going to be the pond in late school. Sweet. I kind of wish there were ways to change the color. Not very chatty at the moment, sorry. Let me go buy some seeds, I guess. This one grows all seasons. Well, I bought 18, so should have bought 8. I gotta get used to that. Let me go ahead and head over to that village. I'll keep 2 cherries. cherry.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum.
It is hard to control this thing. Woo! Damn! What the fuck? I hate this thing. I believe. At least I think. I'm gonna turn in some of those tricks. Thank you. The fishing in this game is so interesting. It's a pattern kind of game based on the fish, which is kind of interesting. You gotta remember pattern, you'd be good. I think I'll hit the hay soon. Never know when you need these fishes, swimming a quest or something, especially the shrimp. Sleeping while I'm waiting. Those onions were a fortune. Good morning, Bunny. I'm sure you're gonna use the early morning chats. As usual, I'm gonna get news from the development project. Thanks to your efforts, Opal Town has started transitioning into a livelier, friendlier place. That said, it's important we keep up the current trends to match our town's image. No citizen should be left behind it's high time to expand our local beauty shop. Our salon, sorry. It was, impress us with her fancy, hairdos and dress cutting edge fashion, but we must aim higher. Yes, we must be more edge cheap than ever before. The bullet board has the information you'll need to for this request. Make sure you know where it is by now. I'm sure you know where it is by now. We're counting on you, Bunny. Why me? Why always me? Think about codenaming kids next door at the moment. Don't know why. Think about when number four met negative number four. The whole goatee thing, that thing that guy was going for, was stupid. Always stupid. Gentle, as my cow should be. Can do the flips. That'll be a little easier for me. And I can do the rock salt too. Thank you. I need to head over to the washroom college someday to make a, what you call it? Oh, but I need a... Let's go to the mines. Ning, 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 ning. Needed that glass anyway. Shoot, there's more back there. Ugh. Explore my surroundings before I make a straight decision like that. Okay. That's a temperate layer, right? Oh, shoot, okay. You unlock the recipe of Jam Maker. Processing raw gems, you can sell them to make yourself richer. Cool! I was wondering why I was gonna lock that. Okay. I like how the icon is just like a fat person or fat cheeks. Like you just like, and try to hide food for somebody like a squirrel. He's like, I don't know, I don't have anything in my mouth. Like, yes, you do. You had less peanut butter, didn't you? Your peanut butter sweat, didn't you?
No.
Lies! And you just like, go full hand and attack the person. Just go, rah! Like, how could you? You bastard! And that's how wars start. Sadly. It's the sad, sad truth we live in. What is this day and age? War. Ooh. Yeah. Was is it good for absolutely nothing? Thank you. turn in. Imagine just coming back out, it's like, yeah! It's actually like going 30 feet below ground, at least lava level tier. I need a diamond? The footage? I didn't say that before, did it? I don't think it is. What's this?
Can I magically press rock salt in the top? There's some ingredients in that stuff.
Okay, that's cool.
Keep learning, don't I? Oh yeah, you know, got those, Usually I put in 2 hours into this, but I'm gonna call it a little early today. At least, for this section, anyway. Chicken. Chicken. yeah, I'm gonna call it here for right now. I'll try to play some more tomorrow, but I'm probably gonna hang out with my man. But, yeah, thank you very much for watching, tuning in. I know there's really no one here at the moment, but when I get up there, yeah. Thank you very much for watching. I'll be posting these on YouTube. My username is SkullBunny65. This will be titles playing, the title of the game with SkullBunny, if I can English today.
But yeah, if you want to look up for these videos, I don't know how to put them on Twitch, but they'll be on my YouTube channel. I'll have a link in here eventually. I'll probably go ahead and do that after this. So thank you very much for watching. Y'all have a good day, and yeah, thank you. Bye.